It's a bright Sunday morning. The community people have just got back from church and are busy with their daily chores. Children are playing, women are engrossed in their daily work, while the men are cultivating their fields. And then, all of a sudden, there is an attack. The peace-loving village people are too shocked to react and fall easy prey to the aggressors. There is bloodshed, pain and destruction. However, there are some survivors who come back and see the destruction and seek revenge. On the aggressors also.